maybe we have to stop thinking that human intelligence is something that means we can do whatever we want and wreak havoc. The biosphere depends on balance. I don't think that we're above that basic law of the biosphere. So I kind of realized intellectually that there is a problem by looking at the science. What's the impact of this action versus that action? So I only have a limited amount of time and energy to prioritize those different things.